Hey guys, we're doing an instructional video for the Donkey Calf Race that was delivered last week to Empire Fitness by us. So Donkey Calf Race is extremely efficient at targeting the calves while limiting stress on the spine, such as we have with standing calf raises, which we do in either a machine or a Smith machine with a barbell. So with the load being straight onto the lower back, the hips, it avoids being loaded on the spine and goes directly on the legs, avoiding any stress on our vertebrae and spine. So with this, setup is obviously very important. You got your height slider here, depending on how tall you are, on how you want it. So it matches, obviously, the length of your legs. When we want to get in, what we'll do is we'll step in, put our feet in the right position first. So if you want to do inwards rotated, outward rotated ankles, or straight forwards, it's up to you. You take position first, then you're going to place your lower back comfortably on the pad. And from there on out, you're going to extend your knees. Okay, it's important that we have extended knees and not bent knees to do a donkey calf raise. Otherwise, it defeats a lot of the purpose. If in this position with the elbows on the pads, it feels too uncomfortable because you're not mobile and flexible enough in the hamstrings and that posterior chain, then you can start off by doing your donkey calf raises, leaning on the arm bars like this to take a lot of the stress off there. But it's important, obviously, to reduce that issue of that mobility limitation and be able to do them like this over time. So very important, we're going into the bottom position first, where we sink our heels down to the floor as much as possible until we can't go any further. So we're going into a fully lengthened position. Once we get there, we stop, we pause briefly, and then we're gonna lift the heels up as far as possible. We can also think about pointing the toes like a ballerina to get into a full contraction on the calves until we're in that top position. And from there on, it's just rinse and repeat, controlled slow motion, slow movement until the bottom position, until you're in that fully lengthened position, can't go any deeper. Stop, pause slightly, go back up.